Heading down towards turn one, you saw Kevin LePage's car off the pace on the apron.
Everyone's fun in four.
Do have one spun, and wow, big crash. Jennifer Jo Cobb in the 27 and Johnny Chapman in the 43.
Fire, can I get out yet?
Yeah.
Caution flag for the first time. You see Chapman has dropped his window net, and that was Jennifer Jo you heard talking on her radio, now dropping her window net. And so the first crash comes six laps into the race up in turn four, pretty well back in the pack.
Yeah, this crash happened actually kind of detached from the group a good ways back.
I think the look we're going to see of this is picked up in progress already.
Just looking at this, it might be a situation that the 27 spun and then was hit in the rear.
Yeah, that's what it looks like. Right there, you can see just catches Chapman up there. He's trying to avoid this spin.
It looked like the 27 maybe hung the left front down on the apron, caused it to get loose and shot up in front of Johnny Chapman.
That flash fire went out as they stop here.
Mm.
Pretty significant fire.
Wow.
Yeah, that was kind of right there pushing it in her window.
Yeah. Jennifer Jo Cobb making her Nationwide Series debut here at Daytona. It will be a memorable one, but not for the kind of memory she was hoping to make.